Hey, it's Gregg Giannotti from Boomer and Geo, and this is the story of Thanksgiving. The year is 1620. The pilgrims sail from Europe looking for a new land. They land at Plymouth Rock.
Full shizzle.
Led by William Bradford, the pilgrims began to settle in, but it was a difficult winter. Without much food or shelter, the pilgrims struggled to survive. As the seasons changed, the pilgrims had difficulty growing their crops.
Oh, the pain. Are you kidding me with this William Bradford? Bro, I mean, we gotta fire this guy already. Enough is enough, bro.
While struggling to settle in the new land, the settlers make friends with the native people.
Ouch.
The Wampanoag tribe. A very nice native named Squanto happened to speak English very well.
Oh, hi there.
And served as a translator between the Wampanoag and the new settlers. Squanto taught the settlers how to grow crops.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Two civilizations trading goods and services. By the fall of 1621, the settlers had a bountiful harvest.
Yeah, baby!
And a feast would be held with the pilgrims and the native people to celebrate. For 3 days, the settlers and the native people ate in part.
Toss the salad.
I'm getting moist.
And that's the story of the first Thanksgiving.
Go f*** yourself.